Villa Sarsfield in all sorts of problems here. Well, Barbero's dive to his right-hand side, and the ball straight down the middle, 2-0.